ACAC champion in Lane 3 Morgan Barnes at Kansas State, fourth in the Midwest region, and fourth in the Big 12. In Lane 4, Anna Ringer. Underway, women's 8 meters. P2, Carlin Fox Lane. Johnson, Shine, Thompson, and Bergman. Running for the Bears of Cal in the second position right now, Alicia Johnson, the defending champion.
There is Wolf, Moody, Dwyer, Cepeda, and Richardson. Out quickly on the inside is Tommy Wolf of Texas San Antonio, the South Bend champion. Now, one-on-one, it looks like Ricky Moody was third at the Pac-10 championships. Actually, one-up at 10 this year in the Malone of Washington State in the middle of the track. But the leader at this point is Chris. And 8 points. He's run 14-1 this year, Raven Cepeda in Northern Iowa. So it is Cleveland, Houston, and Cepeda in section 4. And third, 14-65 for Raven Cepeda. 14-70 sign for Morris Cuba, and a day two battle, the expected battle between Addy and Eaton is on. Now we have three additional sections of the 110 hurdles. Here are the competitors in section 5. Covering together in lane 2, he is fourth with 3,963 points. A sophomore Missouri, last year's national junior champion, Nick Adcock, will run in lane 2. In lane 4, he is third with 4,048 points. He's got a best this season of 1,441. A senior at Washington State, this is Rizzy Moody. Moody will run.
From Missouri, congratulate Lars Risa. The sixth place finisher, a senior at Northern Iowa, this is Raven Cepeda. The fifth place finisher, top finishers in the men's decathlon.
We had another great jump in that second round. Matt Turner of Arizona State went 801, 26.3½. That last jump by Cornell of Boise State. Next up for his final jump in the preliminaries, Makusha, the leader, at 27 3/4, 8 meters 25, 26.3½. And the leader, as the news involving in the record, and Goody, Makusha, Florida State, jumped 8 meters 25, 27 3/4, the Cleveland
region leader this year.
He'll be number two, right in lane three, the Big 12 runner-up, and the runner-up to the National League last year. This is Texas A&M. In lane four, the Big 10 champion, Michigan, the Big 12, and fourth in the Midwest region. Runs in lane eight. Mississippi State hit 7, Texas in lane 8, Florida having a good opener there for Middleton, everybody in lane 5. Mississippi State now wins their second game of the year. Mississippi State, Florida, Mississippi State, Texas A&M with E.C. Robinson now in second. Michigan getting a good carry here from Wetton. And that is Florida up front. This race heating up as we move to the third leg of this 4x400 off the turn. It's Florida and A&M, Michigan, Texas, Mississippi State, Washington State. Florida now running freshman Lamar Davis. A&M counters with Nick Robinson. All around Michigan.
Washington State, right?
Yeah.
Thank you.
In the women's 800 meters.
Here to present the award
is the woman in for the women's 800 meters is Gerald Miles Clark, a five-time Olympian in the 800 and the American record holder at 156.40. Finishing the team of the Washington State, Emma Lehman. Finishing in seventh, a senior at BYU, Carly Clark Platt. Finishing in sixth, a sophomore in Tennessee, Phoebe Wright. Finishing in fifth, a junior at Minnesota, Born. A sophomore at LSU. Another one going to stand with us, Latavia Thomas.
And our winner is a junior from Michigan.
Let's congratulate 2008 NCAA 800 meter champion, 203.91 at the time, Regina Gall.
Next up on the track, the men's 200 meter dash final. Running in lane one, an indoor All-American who finished third in the Big 12, who was on the 4x1 team that finished in sixth place, indoor sophomore Trey Hurts. In lane two,
Okay.
Set.
Marcus, Mr. John Kelly.
and I have both eyes, and I'm a blind fool this year. Next up,